وعلى آله وأصحابه الطاهرين ما دام ما في السماوات والأرضين. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. اللهم علمنا ما ينفعنا وانفعنا بما علمتنا وزدنا علما. اللهم إنا نسألك علما ينفعنا ارفعنا. اللهم إنا نسألك علما نافعا ورزقا واسعا وعملا متقبلا وشفاء من كل داء. وبعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. كيف حالكم؟ الحمد لله. We in سورة الحجرات إن شاء الله. And starting from verse number 14. 14. بسم الله. 15. 14. نعم. بسم الله. قالت العرب آمنا قل لم تؤمنوا ولكن قولوا أسلمنا ولما يدخل الإيمان في قلوبكم وإن تطيعوا الله ورسوله لا يلدكم من أعمالكم شيئا إن الله غفور رحيم. So alhamdulillah, in terms of the theme of Surah Al-Hujurat, it is community building. And in terms of community building, there are two aspects to community building. The one is for you and I, individual level, on a family level, and a community level, to conduct ourselves in a particular manner. And that is like almost like across the board, individuals amongst ourselves, you know, within the family unit, within the community unit. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has spoken about, you know, the building blocks of that community. In terms of what needs to be done and what mustn't be done. And then if you wanted to, you could divide the surah into two parts. And that part in Arabic referred to the akhlaqi, you know, the mannerisms that we should have individually as a family and as a community. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala leaves that behind now, and he talks about